So are you an iPhone user? Then there's actually a good chance that you use it every day to keep your heart healthy, right? Whether it's counting steps or streaming a workout. But yes, if you own this specific model of the iPhone, then the American Heart Association says and warns that your heart could potentially be at risk if you're not careful. Yes. Hello, I'm Reshim and you're watching DNP India. Firstly, welcome back to our channel. And if you haven't subscribed to our channel, then please do it now. And do not forget to share this video as well as the other videos on our channel. Please do it now. Thank you. So like I was saying, that if you have this particular iPhone, which is the iPhone 12, and also have some kind of a heart condition, then you should avoid keeping this device in your upper pocket and also keep this iPhone 12 and MagSafe accessories at a safe distance while charging them. Well, Apple released a support document sometime back that warns users with heart conditions, stating that they could be at a risk if they keep the current iPhone 12 models too close to medical devices. And Apple notes that the iPhone 12 models contain more magnets than prior iPhone models, the other prior one. And the company also stated that users with heart conditions should keep the iPhone and MagSafe accessories at a safe distance of 6 inches or 15 centimeters apart and 12 inches or 30 centimeters apart if wirelessly charging them. So this move came after the health paper released a public health issue concerning the newer generation iPhone 12 series, which has a particular or a circular array of magnets around a central charging coil for the phone to be compatible with MagSafe accessories. It notes that the MagSafe contains a magnetometer and single coil near field communication, that is the NFC reader, and it further explains that these magnets then help in aligning the iPhone on a wireless charger and other peripheral accessories as well, and also increases wireless charging speeds up to 15 watts, and users with heart condition should not keep iPhone 12 models too close to medical devices like a pacemaker. And according to experts, people should avoid carrying these phones in their breast pockets for sure. So as of these studies, clearly believes that the iPhone may cause interference with medical device such as the pacemaker and others, like I said, and that's not just what the research says. Even the Apple company has issued this advisory. Yes. So stay safe. And if you like today's segment, then please do like, share and subscribe to DNP India. You can also follow us on Facebook, Twitter and Instagram. Keep loving us, keep showering your love and keep watching DNP India.